imagine queuing freeze, then joining a lobby with a 1900 on your team, your friend, and yourself, of course. Well, that's what happened to me, but the story went a bit different than I was expecting, to be honest. And that's why I call this story the weirdest game I have ever played. And you might be wondering, really, the weirdest game you ever played? Well, yeah. To start off, you might need to know a couple of things. Basically, at this point, my MMR was 1650, my friend's MMR was like 1700, and my teammate's MMR around 1900 or something like that. The other team, the opponents, they had an average of like 1800. And you're looking at the gameplay right now of the game, and nothing really went wrong so far. No, nothing really went far until this. The ball goes to the net, free save for team. Let's freaking watch this from his perspective. And yes, you might be thinking that was only one goal, so you should be fine, right? Well, let's just get into that next part of the next goal. Ball rolls up, kind of unlucky there, but you should be fine. Teammate gets beat, and my other mate, my friend, got also beat. And right there, you might have seen it. He left. So you might be now thinking, it's a 2v3, they're higher MMR. The chance of you winning this is very, very, very small, and that's very true. There was around like a minute left, we were down 2 goals, they scored another goal actually in a second that you're gonna see. But the thing which happened here, which you can see right here, I was typing with the opponents, and one of the guys said that he already did this a couple of times before. So then my teammate asked, you wanna do a 2v2? And this guy kinda agreed, so what he did, he left the game, what a legend. Which meant, it was a 2v2, with 3 minutes on the clock, and down 3 goals. 2:40 on the clock now, bit of time has gone by, but we think we're fine, and good cheap pop from a teammate. Opponent kinda passes the ball to me, and I find the back of the net, so only need 2 more goals to tie this game up. Now, next up, we get a small 50. Fifix, my teammate, shoots the ball on target and actually goes in. 1 goal down now. Fifix, my teammate, puts the ball on backboard. I shoot it and goes in. Very close. Now, I just get a small touch. Demo the defender. Open goal for my teammate and he actually scores it, so which is nice. Then, yeah, he just scored 2 more, I guess, and then they forfeit. So that's kind of how we won this game, and yeah, I kind of made up 3 things of this, and those 3 things are 1. Never solo queue. 2. Never give up. 3. Fifix is a carry.